This is the first design of the refinement pen for the high voltage field devices. Well, I'm actually changing from the high voltage field to the high voltage flux, though, either nomenclature is correct actually. So these pens will be holding the electrodes necessary for the refinement. These were designed using Autodesk Fusion 360. And I should be able to mount some hardware onto the back of the refinement pen. A female coaxial connector so that I can, we can have the convenient connectors to connect the refinement pen to the power supply. Well, I think those connectors seem very convenient. I have to test them with the high voltage to see how well that works out, but that would be the preferred connection method, so that's going to be the first method. Okay, so I'm going to let this finish up and see what the pen looks like once it's complete.